realized that he had nobody else to pass to. He came across the line, and he just let it go from the top of the circle. He has an eagle eye from that spot. That's one of his favorite places.
Going. And here he comes. Going to the Ranger line. A 3-2 Ranger lead. Right side got a man wide open. Cullen comes in back to Coffey. He shoots and scores. Paul Coffey ties it for the Penguins at 3. Into the camps in on the right side. Back to board. In front of Coffey. Right there. His shot. Paul Coffey gets the goal. Coffey looks for number 300.